Hello everyone and welcome to Housie. Today we'll be doing the project overview of Prestine Kaira, located in Vimannagar, Pune by Prestine Properties. In this video, we will be discussing about project overview, location, amenities, carpet area, booking process, launch discount, offers and many more. So let's start. First one is project overview. Prestine Kaira has been constructed on 3.3 acres of land parcel, consisting of 5 towers with ground plus 12 floors having 3 BHK, 3.5 BHK and 4.5 BHK premium residency. Now the location part. Prestine Kaira is located just behind Symbiosis College, Vimannagar, Pune with Pune International Airport 1.3 km. Phoenix Market City Mall is around 1.5 kilometers and Rambadi Metro Station is around 1.7 kilometers from the project. Now the amenities part. This project has 25 plus luxurious amenities like of swimming pool, multipurpose court, amphitheater, gymnasium, kids play area and many more. Now let me tell you about the carpet area. As said, this project has 3 BHK, 3.5 BHK and 4.5 BHK premium residencies where 3 BHK is 1546 square feet, 3.5 BHK is 2025 square feet and 4.5 BHK is 2644 square feet. Now let's discuss the booking process. Project booking window is open now. Clients can come and visit the site where our sales team will explain the complete project detail along with the project 3D model. We'll share the payment and pricing scheme and we'll show you the sample flight also. And then if clients like the project, they can proceed for the booking. So everyone, this was the project overview of Prestine Kaira located in Vimannagar, Pune by Prestine Properties.
If you have any queries related to the project like pricing, exclusive pre-launch discounts, EOI process, brochure or you want to do a site visit, you can click on the link mentioned in the description. Our NRI clients from UAE, US, Singapore, UK and other countries can also connect with us on the same link. At last, if you like this video and to watch more such new launch teaser videos, subscribe to our channel Housie.